Let's not talk about the time attack thing. I'm still pissed about it. Okay, I can tell this isn't gonna happen. No, yeah, no. We need to get some tuning on this bad boy. Let's try it now. All Euros, huh? I wonder why that is. I'm still getting my ass kicked. Okay, I can see where this is going. Yep, I'm good, thanks. This game pisses me off. Let's get a license. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't fucking do this. Failed anyway. Damn it. Fuck! God damn it, so close. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god! It's so fucking close! Oh, fuck off!
that.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'm feeling it. I mean, I've already been fucking feeling it. This is a pain in the ass. I cannot fucking believe this. This is fucking ridiculous. I actually thought I was gonna fail there. So close. I can already tell. Yep, I can tell. Fucking wall. Damn it! This is physically fucking exhausting. This is fucking infuriating. Thank you. I'm silent, but trust me, I am very, very mad. I wouldn't even be doing it this many fucking times if I hadn't gotten so fucking close. .03 fucking 5. Fine. Fuck it. I don't have all day. Fuck it. Ah, fuck though. Ah! Now I gotta fucking go to the goddamn Sunday Cup again. Because I can't do dick anywhere else. So what would I have to do is like 40 times to get anything? Ugh, Christ, that's gonna take a while. This is gonna take forever. Lord, rally racing did not come cheap. Okay. Let's continue on this fucking charade. Tell you what, we're going to finish off this episode by doing this race one more time, and then I'm just going to do this 40 more fucking times on my own time, so nobody has to fucking sit through that, and then next time out, we'll fucking do something else. Which means this will be the first episode in the saga to not have a Gran Turismo Championship match of any description. All because this car is a piece of shit. I remember exactly why I stopped playing this fucking game now. That's all I'm gonna say. It's all coming back to me. Crystal fucking clear. Cause it takes too fucking long to get anywhere. Which I guess is a perfect summarization of a simulation, huh? It takes too fucking long to get to the fun part. But, yeah. I cannot fucking do this. I thought I was gonna be able to make all of you suffer with me, but I can't do that to you. So after this race, we're going to cut the video, and I'm gonna fucking sit here on my own time doing this monotonous bullshit while listening to a podcast or something. And I'm not even gonna put it in trash TV, since that's not gonna be very exciting. Cause it's just gonna be this for the next however many minutes on my end. Okay. That is that. There is no Gran Turismo Championship match. Get out. I spent 40 fucking minutes and I only got 9,000 credits. So you know what we're gonna do? We are gonna do something we should have done probably from the beginning. And just play Gran Turismo 4. But you know, I don't like being a buzzkill. So to make up for that, we're gonna give these babies one last spin on the test course. Just for old time's sake, sell them all off and we'll fucking transfer over the credits to Gran Turismo 4 and we can start fresh there. Think of it as a continuation of this. Don't think of this as the end, think of this as a new beginning. But this game takes way too fucking long to get any credits. And I'm not gonna fuck with this anymore. I know exactly why I never got very far in this game now. Maybe one day when I have more patience, we can try this again. But, no. I'm not doing this. Not doing it now. I was actually all excited to do this, too. But, you know, we can still do it with Gran Turismo 4, a better game. And easier to... fucking miles easier to access. I mean, we're still playing Gran Turismo 2 on Twitch, so that didn't change. Despite that game being... not very easy. Just, you know, this game is fundamentally sound. But when Gran Turismo 4 is at your disposal, you really should just be playing that. And I should have known. I should have fucking known. So, you know, I'm going to give the other three cars that I have a spin around the old block one more time, sell them off, and we can go into the future of Gran Turismo 4 with some money. Probably not all that much, but enough to not have to go to the fucking used car dealership. We could actually buy a new car. Because I don't have fucking another 4 fucking hours to sit here and get 40,000 credits. Do you? Maybe. But you ain't here. And I say 40,000 because pretty much any good car costs about that much. Well, I mean, there's some decent ones for 30,000, but then, you know, you gotta consider tuning. Also, the licenses were going to piss me off, so I'd rather not have that stress. If you think I'm a quitter, yes I am. Thank you for noticing. Oh, not to mention, I like Gran Turismo 4's music better, too. That's another minor detail, but worth noting, because it is at least one of the reasons why I want to play that game over this one. Not the soundtrack, because I don't remember that. I'm talking about the background music. And this game will go back on my shelf for the foreseeable future. Oh, and, yes, the Gran Turismo Championship will be carried over to the Gran Turismo 4 sector. In case that wasn't obvious. Don't care. And, what was the last one? Oh, the anime car. Perfect. What a fitting end. Because I'm not doing another P2 Cruiser one. Ah, well, I guess I could. Do the P2 Cruiser one last go around. This game does still hold up great graphically, though. I said it before, I'll say it again. It still looks fucking great. They pushed the PS2 to its limits, and it shows. And alright, now it's time for the anime car. If you don't know what I'm referring to, please watch Initial D. Or just look at the fucking DVD cover. Made me a little nervous. Let's let them finish. Let's see if they can before it goes. 13,000 credits. Wow. Amazing. Okay. Time to sell all this shit. Hell yeah. I finally have enough for a car that isn't terrible. It only took fucking selling all of them. That's that! Get out! See you in Gran Turismo 4.